The country falls when a man's sexual assault